No, man, I'm just joking. Kasi, no, sometimes, no, my God, don't misquote me. I'm just joking. But, you know, sometimes when you do too much TV, you have this, sanay ka na eh, na pagdating mo doon, ikaw na yan, pagkabihis mo, ganyan ka na. Siyempre, masarap din yung bigyan ka ng oportunidad na makagawa ka rin ng pelikula para ma-explore mo rin kung anong kaya mo pang maibigay. So, happy ako kasi syempre sa Kadena, I mean, Kadena has been going for 1 year na, and then it feels good to do another project na just to be, you know, hindi ka lang stuck to one acting lang, yung ganun. May iba naman yung arte mo dito, makita naman ng ibang mga tao na kaya mo rin gumawa ng horror. And ang sarap kaya sumigaw minsan, yung mga nakakatakot na sinyo, mga ah! Okay, I'm good na. Balik na ulit ako. Pero ano ha, I have to prepare ha, kasi I'm doing Kadena every TTHS and I'm filming this film every MWF. Thankfully, yung call time ko with this film, alauna pa ng hapon mostly. So, I get to, ano tawag nun sa Tagalog? Yung magpagpag ba yun? May time ako to prepare myself as Cynthia. So, I'm thankful naman na I have time to prepare. Kasi hindi naman ako remote control na switch on, switch button na I can do characters in one day. I'm still human, so I'm happy to do this lang. Do I make a point? Yeah.
Follow up with the rag. Hi!